you.
I got skits. Selling more than all you niggas is albums. Come on, come on. Put some respect on my name.
I need that, I know you so innovative. Whatever's in there, I need that. I sick as cats, I bolo abish. Herazeli mali, I'm a polish, young understand. I'm in a cut, nabo my pinches. Zenzelo matanda must fake, young understand. Young understand, I spooks a bumbo, just call him a pepper. Me no na pezo nga to my kentas. I was about to be a G, nigga season. Mzo wenze chan. Telling niggas I will never need him. Mzo wenze lan. Cause I got Jesus on my side. I got the mommy on the left. I got the baggers in the back. It's on me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's on God, on baby. I got the whole squad going crazy. Life goes.
And why I don't fuck with fame? And why I ain't never changed? Everything has its time. Nigga, this time is mine. Let a young nigga shine, let a young nigga shine. It's probably gon' take a while, I hope you stick around. Bakulu Miami, hella crazy these days. Nengasi Magali, I'm on TV these days. Petis give me some, light up when I see shit. Now man just coco some, on my knees I still win. That is why I am winning, I am winning, I am winning. I am winning. Making it out was a mission. Grateful to God that I did. Made it this far cause I listened. I'm doing me for a living. Used to be counting me out. Used to be cutting me off. Now they put me on the list. Like I don't know I'm the shit. Looking at all of these cosigns. Like where have they been for the whole time? They wanna teach other boy, huh? They heard that I'm making noise now. Cook, I see they fuck with the kid. He don't get better than this. Look at the way that I live. That's probably one of your wishes. Bakulu Miami, hella crazy these days. Nengka Sima Gali, I'm on TV these days. Just give me something light up when I see shit. Now man just coco some me, on my knees I still pray. That is why I am winning. I am winning, 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 I am winning. Bakulu Miami, hella crazy these days. Nengka Sima Gali, I'm on TV these days. Bitches give me some, light up when I see shit. Now man just cook for some, on my knees I still pray. That is why I am winning. 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 I am winning.
Ekhaya they call me Mhlengi.
Mhlengi.
Yeah, but
I can't call you that.
I feel like if someone calls me that, it reminds me of my mom.
It's so familiar.
It's like I've done something wrong. Mhlengi. Yeah. So it's like skits.
Okay, skits.
Yeah, skits.
Skits.
Yeah.
Welcome, skits. How'd you get into skits?
It's a crazy story. There's this girl that I had a crush on.
Always.
And this girl had a crush on Fesh. Yes, Fesh. Fesh Ngobese. So I felt like, you know, okay, this girl has a crush on this guy. If I could do what this guy does,
yeah.
I mean, you know, I didn't get the goal, but that's how skits was born.
So what was the first skit?
My first skit was way back in 2017. I hate it. Whenever I look at it, I'm like, oh, you could.
But what was it about? You know what I'm trying to ascertain? Mm-hmm. Like how you think.
Yeah.
You know, what did you think was funny at that point?
It was about when you want to buy something and that price tag is actually expensive.
Yeah.
So it was like, oh, I hate that video.
Really?
Oh.
Okay, so
people liked it.
You've grown from that time.
I have.
Yes. I have. Where do you think your sense of humor comes from? Not just liking girls. It must be more to you.
I don't. I've always been a class clown.
Oh, is it?
I've always been that guy and just throwing jokes in class. You know, not really paying attention in class. Mm. All about fun, banter. I guess it's always been me. I've always been a joke.
Usually the people who can get away with that are very smart. So I mean, you probably did well still in school, even though you didn't quite pay attention.
I did drop out in IT, so I guess, yeah.
And yet here you are recording things and putting them on the internet.
Full-time content
creator. The pinnacle of IT.
I hate it.
So tell me, where do you get your inspiration for your latest gags? I mean, this latest one that I saw, it's not a thing that we must do. Please do not bribe cops. But it was so funny about how, you know, everything's gone up. Of course, the radio cold ring must also go up.
Inflation, the dollar,
but
the bribe.
Yes.
I get inspiration from tweets, from jokes, from stories that people go through, from what I go through, from what I read, from what I watch, and I just turn it into comedy.
Yeah. Are there any no-go areas?
Yes, there is.
Okay, what are the no-go areas?
I don't like joking about stuff that has to do with religion.
Okay.
Yeah, if I tap in, I don't do too much.
Okay, and I understand that because, you know, when you kind of mock or get into someone's belief, it's no longer fun.
It's no longer fun.
And the kind of rational ability to think it through or argue rationally, it goes away. It becomes it's like talking about someone's mother. Exactly. All right, so tell us a little bit about your background. Where did you grow up and what kinds of things did you study that found you at this point?
I grew up in Wandengezi. It's a small township in Durban. I come from a very religious family. You know, my mom prays every day, my dad prays every day. Pastor's kid, you could say.
A PK?
Yes.
Oh.
Went to your normal high school, failed my grade 11 because I was a class clown. And then, I mean, I got through that. Then I went to study IT. And then when I was studying, I met a guy by the name of Abel Tyson. He's the one who got me into the whole YouTube thing. And by the time I was doing my second year in IT, I could tell I'm not coming back.
Okay.
Like, I don't want to do this. I don't.
Yeah. Ah. And what would you say to someone who's thinking of starting a comedic podcast or a YouTube channel? What would you say has made you stand out?
Being original, being authentic, creating content that people relate to. I mean, would it make sense for you to come and create? Someone needs to come and create content that I'm creating, you know, because people are going to end up, you know, comparing that person to me.
Yeah.
So, yeah, being original, just creating content that you think will make you shine. And then, yeah, everything, the followers, the views will follow after that.
Can you make money?
I am.
Snap, 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 snap. I mean, that's great. It's the opening up of the industry. It's the new world.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
I think a lot of people are just misinformed in that part about making money on YouTube, but there is money.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, brilliant. I want to know what's next. What's on your radar, skin-wise?
From now on, I just want to be in the background. I want to put a lot of people on.
Oh, okay.
I don't think I'm going to do skits all for forever. You know, I want to tap into a deeper market. I've just been in contact with Mike Angel from Nigeria. So now I just want to tap into Africa and just work with creators from Africa, Kenya, and then to the rest of the world.
Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah. Well, more power to you. We'll be watching. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cue.
What's good, Mzansi? It's your boy, Skits Waspere. You are watching The Morning Show, Monday to Friday, only...
Okay, yeah, it's fine.
Yeah,
slow down.
I'm done too fast.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What's good, Mzansi? It's your boy, Skits Waspere. You are watching The Morning Show.
The Morning Show.
Am I still too fast?
No, it's fine.
It's fine now, okay.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's good, guys? It's your boy Skits Waspere. You are watching The Morning Show from Monday to Friday from 6 to 8:30 a.m. only on E.
One more. Okay. Just for safety.
All right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1
What's good, Mzansi? It's your boy, Kid Spice Pay. You're watching The Morning Show from Monday to Friday from 6 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. Only on E.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Dad, what are you meeting to feed in German 10? What's been it?
Receive free worldwide shipping, a free pair of Manscaped boxer briefs, and a free shed travel bag.